Hey, watch. Why are you scared? Why is it that we gotta be watch your back. Neck to neck in the cemeteries? Wow. You know how it goes. Mama's gonna worry. Now it's time for retaliation, perpetrating, get your punished. How could you cross the nigga that put food inside your stomach? Watch, man, point the pussy out the ground, time to pay for past distresses, never learn your lessons in this deadly war. Let's explore the possibilities and it's the killing me. It all busted over the strict nigga I trusted. Now it's hard to figure, knew this nigga for eternity, and never in my deepest thoughts figure he could turn on me.
So many to choose from, niggas close to me, I wonder how I lose them. Maybe cause I put them on the podium for me. I used to think that's how it should be, until the niggas cross me, it's different now. Bitches waited till I got cold and told a bold face lie, but still I never ask why. I keep stepping with my weapon on cue, cause now I got my eye on you. Got my former crew, remember how you do. Now you wanna pursue the BD buck just because you're jealous is a motherfucker.
Every man have a right to decide his own destiny. Yes. And in this judgment there is no
now if my memory serves me justly, I showed you love, but you the same one that tried to fuck me. And now I got this pistol pointed at your mouth, ready to squeeze. See, extinction is an epidemic, killing disease. Exit, throw your gun away, take your time, free your mind. Forget about the crime, and it will all go away in time. My information strictly based on niggas' faces, past cases with the law, plus a life of living wrong, brothers in arms.
Every man have a right to decide his own destiny.